A local man goes on trial charged with murdering his 6-year-old daughter. Testimony began this week in the trial of 38-year-old Kristopher Griffin of Mansfield. He's accused of slashing his daughter Kaitlynn's throat after breaking into her mother's home in July of 2009. According to the Attleboro Sun-Chronicle, Griffin's attorneys claim mental illness as a defense.